Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is the third lecture of your cultural study series in which we are going to go through the life and works of Richard Hogarth, who is not only the founder of cultural studies but also who is a major contributor towards the field. If you haven't seen the previous two videos, I would highly recommend you to go and first watch those videos because the terms covered in this video are already explained at length in the previous videos. So without wasting any further time, let's get started. Hogarth has his timeline from 1918 to 2014. He was born into an impoverished working class family और उनके इन working class background का उनके works and उनकी theories पे बहुत बड़ा reflection देखने को मिलता है। Hogarth ने अपना करियर स्टार्ट किया बाय पब्लिशिंग हिज वर्क ऑन द स्टडी ऑफ द फेमस पोएट डब्ल्यू एच ऑर्डन्स पोएट्री। ही वॉज ऑल्सो एन एक्सपर्ट विटनेस एट द ट्रायल ऑफ लेडी चैटरलीज लवर, फेमस कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल नॉवल बाय डी एच लॉरेंस, हुज बेसिक थीम वॉज एन एक्सप्लिसिट फिजिकल रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन अ वर्किंग क्लास मैन एंड एन अपर क्लास वुमेन। Richard Hogarth is considered as the founder of the Birmingham Center for Contemporary Cultural Studies in the year 1964, of which he also remained its director from 1964 to 1969. The major themes of his works lies in the study of class, culture and society. He also studied about the British popular culture or popular culture ka hamari working class society pe kya effect hota hai. He is also a literary critic who contributed majorly towards the field of literary criticism by closely observing the society, of which his famous work The Uses of Literacy, published in 1957, is the perfect example. इस वर्क में उन्होंने एग्जामिन किया है कि कैसे मास मीडिया ने और पॉपुलर कल्चर ने हमारी वर्किंग क्लास पीपल की लाइफ, वैल्यूज एंड डिसीजंस पे इफेक्ट किया है। बेसिकली उन्होंने ये स्टडी किया कि कैसे पॉपुलर कल्चर के बदलते हुए ट्रेंड्स का हमारी वर्किंग क्लास सोसाइटी की आइडेंटिटी पर कितना बुरा असर पड़ता है। As I told you earlier that he belonged to a working class family, so his this work is divided into two parts. The first part is autobiographical, in which he tells about his growing years in the era of 1930s, that how he grew up in a working class family. The second part deals with the criticism of the contemporary popular cultured society, which is the era of 1950s. In the second part, he is broadly seen as lamenting over the loss of authenticity of working class people because of the overpowering effect of popular culture, mass media, fashion, advertisement, capitalism and Americanization. I can explain this concept with a personal example, which I'm sure you are definitely going to relate. As a 90s kid, we saw an era of the 20th century and the changing and the coming of modern 21st century, which came with different popular fashion trends. For example, 20s mein we used to wear that bell bottom jeans, but in 21st century slim fit jeans ka bahut popular trend aa gaya tha. So we had to look into our own identity and also fit into the current trends of the society, that is the popular culture. So, we changing ourselves in order to fit into the current popular society resulted in the loss of our originality. और इसी loss of authenticity की बात Richard Hogarth working class society के context में कहते हैं कि कैसे popular culture and mass media ने उनकी identity को ना सिर्फ change किया but उनको force किया to lose their originality. So in a nutshell, the book Uses of Literacy looks deep into the working class culture and how popular culture is influencing it. This is the list of his major works, which is important from the point of view of NET. You can note this down and also all the major theories which I explained in this video. I hope I was able to successfully give you every important detail and also deliver its meaning smoothly. In the upcoming lecture, we are going to go through the life and works of Stuart Hall, who is the director immediately after Richard Hogarth of Birmingham Center for Contemporary Cultural Studies. I hope each and every term was clear to you in this video. If you like the video, do subscribe to the channel and also give your valuable feedback. Thank you.